back again. Yo. Bro, oh my god, bruh. Gotta replace the Red Bull for a habit drink real quick, hold up. Yo, it's time to glaze for a second, Bro, something's in the water this week. A lot of new stuff been dropping, you know what I'm saying? Pink Panthers, as of today, she dropped an EP. We got Bad Bunny dropping this Friday, Offset dropping this Friday. But most importantly, what this video is about, the title of the video, Kevin Abstract announced his album's dropping in November. Let's go.
Hey, yo.
So, just to let's give a little brief rundown real quick. I'm a Brockhampton stan. I've been glazing Brockhampton since 2019, you know what I'm saying? Kevin Abstract has always been my favorite member out of all of them. Like, Merlin is a close second, Matt Champion third, then we got Bareface fourth. I think I gotta stop there. Wait, Dom McClinton fifth. Okay, I'm stopping there now. But this video is not about Brockhampton as a whole. This video is about Kevin Abstract. I'm glazing for a second. Hold up. It's been about, I want to say a year now since Brockhampton broke up. I almost went to their last show. It was a free show. I went. The line was crazy. We filmed a vlog.
So I'm here today. I'm in Hollywood. I'm about to go see Brockhampton at the Bond Theater.
I didn't drop it because I didn't feel like editing it. So long story short, me, Kevin, and some of the other homies, we got in line pretty early. We got to the front, but as soon as we hit the front, they ran out of tickets. We decided to leave after, like, I guess some merch. I got a shirt, and right after that, apparently they were giving out more tickets for, like, last minute people, and people got in. And we were pissed when we found out. It sucked. I've always wanted to see Brockhampton. Now I probably will never get the chance, but as soon as Kevin Abstract gets on stage again for this album, I hope he goes on tour or something like that. As soon as he hits an LA show, I'm going, bro. I'm going. We haven't seen a Kevin Abstract solo project since 2019 when he dropped Arizona Baby, you know, with this track. Play the track. Jeremiah, play the track! It only felt that way cause the valley was so small. Excuse me, but all this friendship pretty much out of my mind. But when I close my eyes, I think about you every time. I'm going a little crazy right now because I'm a little hyper. I'm excited, bro. 2020 2021, Brockhampton broke up. Kevin Abstract released a bunch of snippets from what would have been the new album, and now we're finally getting it. We got a single last week called Blanket. The whole vibe's changed. He's been on his rock tip, you know what I'm saying? He's been on the rock tip right now. Kevin Abstract is no stranger to, like, alternative rock. We heard it in American Boyfriend. And now we're gonna hear it again in Blanket. And honestly, this video is just about my expectations, what I expect to see, what I'm happy for, and what I'm most excited for. My favorite snippets. I'm just glazing right now. Let's get into the video, bro. So the release date we got for Blanket is November 3rd. Who knows how many tracks it's gonna be. The cover is pretty fire. I'm gonna put my favorite one. He dropped two. My favorite one's the first one. I'm expecting it to be a banger, as usual, because usually when I listen to a Kevin Abstract album, it's front to back. It's like never really any skips. I mean, I guess like there's a few songs I wouldn't put on my playlist, but you know, that's any album. But as far as Kevin Abstract, it's like back to back to back hits on his album. And Nick Holiday is obviously gonna come out with some fire merch, you know what I'm saying? And most importantly, the snippets. The snippets, bro. I want to get into the snippets real quick. Since 2020, we've been getting some Kevin Abstract solo snippets, and we got some solo tracks. We got Slugger, and we got... Sierra Nights. Just that's the name of the track. Sierra Nights. Since then, we've been getting some pretty good snippets from his notes app on his phone. We got Tucker, which features Ryan Beatty. Diamonds and Cash. When I grow up, I'm gonna have all the diamonds and cash. Oh, diamonds and cash. I forgot the Yachty one we got, but it was on a Discord call. Pointing at him, fuck on a ball, and I'm gonna ball, sir. Talking my head about the rim. Gave her a piece of my life, said the bad to her niggas. She know that he nothing like him. By him, I mean me, I got bitches on me, dropping in DC, W3. You guys just gotta follow the Discord. I'll put it in the link in bio. I'll also put mine right there, you know. Gotta link it right there, you know what I'm saying? Most of all, I hope it's an easy listen, you know. Not anything too complex, but also not anything too simple too, because it is a Kevin Abstract, Brockhampton track, you know. They really been getting some more complex stuff. There was some tracks like in the later Brockhampton era that I did not like, because it was just... It was not like Brockhampton, bro. It was like they got mainstream, changed the sound up. Like I said in one video, a couple of videos ago, everybody got evolved, but sometimes the evolution it's not clicking. But yeah, most of all, a couple of tracks I wanted to be released. Tucker, obviously. I want Diamonds and Cash, Sierra Nights, and Slugger to be on the album. Even though it's a rock album, you can mix the genres like X used to do, right? I'm gassy, bro. Man. I want Diamonds and Cash. Am I just repeating? He released this one snippet with Miley Cyrus. Isn't it obvious? I'd rather go down.
Texas is looking like a bleach California. He was burning down his barn to make a bond.
A certified banger that I really want to be on there. There was another track that I guess he performed, someone filmed it. I want that track on there. At least for the outro, I want the track Everything. Oh, if we can. Now that we got to that, I'm just excited, man. Like, that's really why I wanted to make this random video. I'm excited, bro. I've been wanting this album since 2020 when he announced it, and it was going to come out. It was originally called Beverly Days, then it switched, like the whole vibe started switching, and now it's called Blanket. And honestly, I'm just happy, bro. I'm happy Kevin's finally releasing solo music. I'm happy, not happy that they broke up, but I'm happy to see the future of what Brockhampton can do as like solo artists. This video is really random, but I just felt like I had to get my thoughts out there. Music, as of recently, has been really picking up from like a slow year. So I'm just excited to see what's to come. Like I said, a lot of people are dropping, but most importantly, Kevin Abstract's dropping. If Kevin Abstract ain't dropping, I'm not listening to nobody. But yeah, just to glaze a little bit, this message is to Kevin. Thank you, thank you, thank you for being one of the goats and one of the staples to music of my time growing up, and like inspiring us, your fans, and other artists as well. Thank you for defining my taste. I just felt like I had to get that message out there because this video is called Glazing Kevin Abstract, right? Really quick video. I just wanted to chat a little bit. New reviews should be coming out for like Pink Panthers and Offset and Bad Bunny. I'm probably gonna put it all in one video on the next one. Most of all, love, man. Like, subscribe, comment. That's all I really gotta say. Oh yeah, Kevin, put Dominic Fike, Bareface, and fucking Ryan Beattie back on the album, bro. I miss your collabs with them. Put Texas Watching Me out too. Make it official. Do it. Pull some strings. Do it. Ugh.